August 2018, Krasnoyarsk, Russia. This city, located in the center of Siberia, hosts participants and guests of the International University Sports Federation, FISU Forum. Many participants of the forum had to overcome a distance equal to one half of the globe to get to Krasnoyarsk.
The flight was very long. I mean, we come all the way from Africa, came all the way from Cape Town to the bottom of Africa.
We're 12 hours difference. So we've had to do some work to really get acclimated and to be able to kind of get in rhythm for the daytime. When at home, it's nighttime.
This forum is one of the test events before the Universiad for Krasnoyarsk. It's not surprising that guests of the forum are welcomed by Ulaika, a mascot of the student games. Traditionally, an official part of the forum was opened by a parade of the participating countries. Olga Golodets, Deputy Prime Minister of the Russian Federation government, gave her speech at the opening ceremony of the FISU Forum and wished successful work on the participants on behalf of Vladimir Putin, the President of Russia. Oleg Matitsyn, FISU President, thanked Krasnoyarsk for its high level of forum preparation. Alexander Us, acting governor of the Krasnoyarsk territory, expressed his hope that the forum would strengthen mutual understanding and friendship between its participants and declared the 14th FISU Forum open.
Очень важно, это тоже не так часто бывает, когда форум проводится в преддверии универсиады. Это тоже накладывает специфику, и сама энергетика, и сама тематика форума.
The main topic of the FISU Forum held in Krasnoyarsk is student sport, springboard for innovative leadership.
In sport, innovation is an athlete being able to get a degree, as well as winning an Olympic medal. And you know, it's not science, it's not medicine or anything like that. It is more system change.
Innovation is how you can think outside the box.
It's very important with the innovative leadership, you have a clear vision where you would like to go, and you have people they will go with you. Innovative leadership is a new way to reach the goals in an organization.
In the past, maybe the topic of the forum was more delivered to attract a competition, and nowadays in TIF Forum we really want to include young students as the leaders of tomorrow and to tell us what the young students would like that FISU can change, FISU can introduce in their projects, in their programs.
One of the additional topics, dual career, helps to better explore the main topic.
Dual career is a new concept, and the changes in it have been driven by young athletes, young students. They're the groundswell of the people that say, no, I want to be a doctor, but I also want to be an athlete.
It's important to tell anybody, because dual career is a culture. It's not only a process. It's not an opportunity. It's a culture.
Official events and the educational program of the FISU Forum 2018 are held in buildings of the Siberian Federal University, SFU, a dormitory complex Peria, a congress hall of SFU, and buildings being erected nearby are the future venues of the Winter Universiad 2019. Another facility tested by participants of the forum is the Ice Palace Platinum Arena. It will be used for hosting the opening and closing ceremonies, and today it is a place where the first curling tournament in the history of the FISU Forum is held. Saying that it was fun is an understatement. Lack of experience has not prevented the teams from enjoying this amazing game. Several hot hours spent on the ice rink just flew by. Another surprise in the cultural program of the forum was waiting for the participants near Krasnoyarsk in the natural preserve Stolby.
Mm-hmm.
a concert given by the Wind Ensemble in the open air, began from classical works and included Russian national and international popular tunes. The plenary sessions and workshops, in addition to the main topic, discussed topics of equal opportunities, values, ethics, and purity that are ongoing for the FISU Forum. To conduct classes on these topics, well-known foreign and Russian scientists and experts came to Krasnoyarsk.
Equal opportunities, value and ethics, good governance, and also dual career are main topics we are discussing in the international university sport movement, and they are also relevant for our member organizations.
There is no FISU Forum without a fair, and Krasnoyarsk is not an exception. After the eventful educational and cultural program, participants of the forum managed to prepare presentation stands of their countries, treats for everyone, and bright improvised performances. The forum fair went well into the night. We can only admire the fantasy and energy of the participants. Project work was included into the program of the FISU Forum in Krasnoyarsk for the first time. 10 groups of students devoted the second half of every day to the preparation of projects on the organization of events on the following topics: the International Day of University Sport, volunteering, and the Winter Universiade 2019.
Very happy, very, very happy, because we worked hard for it and we won the winner diploma.
Within the forum, the FISU president and vice president visited a youth educational camp called Team Birusa near Krasnoyarsk. One of its shifts was fully devoted to the training of volunteers for the Winter Universiade 2019.
У меня впечатление всегда очень-очень позитивное от общения с молодежью. Это, конечно, колоссальная энергия, она колоссальное желание жить, да, стремление что-то сделать и не бояться взять ответственность на себя.
No matter how wonderful and fruitful these 5 August days on the banks of the Yenisei are, the program of the FISU Forum 2018 is drawing to a close. We have done a great job, but there is still a lot of effort to be done to put into practice ideas discussed during the forum.
It takes a long time. No one is going to walk away from here and change the world or change a system. There isn't going to be a, and it's fixed, but they need to empower the athletes. It's all well and good telling them, but you also have to support them to make it possible for them to change things.
And now I think we received a lot of useful information, a lot of ideas, a lot of innovation we can implement in these action plans.
The closing ceremony of the forum is the time for summing up and farewell speeches. Sergei Yuromin, mayor of Krasnoyarsk, and Maxim Urazov, director general of Krasnoyarsk Direction 2019, thanked the guests for their cooperation. The flag of the FISU Forum is passed to Budapest, Hungary.
That I'm really very much impressed by the beauty of the landscape of Siberia, by the friendliness of the people, the hospitality, the very serious work of the organizing committee.
I know it's a test event for the Winter Universiade, and the organizing committee was testing the services, and I think it was a big success for the OC. I will remember the volunteers of Krasnoyarsk. I think they are so excellent, so helpful, so really nice young people, and I'm looking forward to come back in March next year to work with these young people.
It's quite sad that the forum has to end. If it were up to me, I mean, we'll stay here for another month, discuss student sports issues, and it's been an amazing time here in Krasnoyarsk. You guys, the hosts have been very generous, the people have been nice, been very kind as well.
Now I feel a little bit sad because it's finished, but Krasnoyarsk, I love it, really.
I love Russia, I would love Krasnoyarsk, I'd love to come back again.
I have so many emotions. This is my 4th FISU forum, and for me, it may be the best forum that I've seen. This is my first time in Russia, and the people in Russia are so friendly and warm and happy. And for me, it's just been a great experience.
But Krasnoyarsk does not say goodbye to FISU for a long time. In several months, in March 2019, most of the participants of the forum will come here again. But this time, they will become the participants or guests of the first Winter Universiad held in Russia and Siberia.